Just when you were So, very much.
Thank you. simple idea. Idea, coexist. Coexist. Simple, beautiful idea. It's gonna get harder and harder to hold on to. We fear you. But you know, Jesus is you. Uh-huh, it's true. Jesus is you. Uh-huh, it's true. All sons. Done. On Zoo TV, we had this television station, and it was, we will admit, a great extravagance. But it was a lot of fun too. And one of the best memories I have of Zoo TV was we were able to do a satellite link up with the city of Sarajevo when it was under siege. And they would beam into our concerts and talk. Muslims, Christians, Jews, whomever. The reason that city was so bombarded is because that city, before the war, was a great symbol of coexist. That idea I'm wearing on my head, tattooed on my head. And when we went to Sarajevo to play, we met this beautiful girl. She won the Miss Sarajevo beauty pageant. We said, how did you have such a thing in a city that was being mortared and shelled or sniper fire every day? She said, that's why we held the beauty pageant. We got all our friends, all the girls, and they dressed up and put on the big sash. They walked out under the mortar fire. And they had a big sash that said, do you really want to kill us? It was a great act of surreal defiance and love and humor. Anyway, we wrote this song for her, Miss Sarajevo. We recorded it with Luciano Pavarotti. He's not here, but I've been putting on a little bit of weight.
Thank you. no one shall be held in slavery or servitude. Slavery and the slave trade shall be prohibited in all their forms. 5. No one shall be subjected to torture or to cruel, inhuman or degrading treatment or punishment. 6. Everyone has the right to recognition everywhere as a person before the law.
Thank you.
take your cell phones out. We'll make a pretty picture. We'll turn this place into the Milky Way. Cell phones. Thank you so much. Call your mother, pay the gas bill, or sign up to the One campaign to make poverty history. Thank you so much for coming out. I'm proud to say that the people who worked on the One campaign are also working in Mississippi and Louisiana, trying to help down there. That makes us very proud. It's a great word I heard in Africa. It's a Zulu word. The word is Ubuntu, which means something like, I am because we are. We needed that to be true. It's in the last months, watching the devastation here in this country, seeing how when America gets hit, it brings the best out of America. About Houston, we're thinking about all those lives, and we're so proud when we see America at its best like this. Thanks for having us here.
Don't care. you. God bless you.
Shout out.
sin in somebody's life.
Thank you. word